Welcome back to my channel Paper Magic Neha, the magical world of paper art. So I am here back with another project here, which is a envelope mini album. Why it's called envelope? Because the cover of this envelope album is in the shape of envelope, a square envelope which measures around 8 by 8, so it's almost a square in shape. And it got a beautiful printed pattern paper on the back side, which have beautifully designed these roses here with a hint of little gold and shimmer. And it got a neon organza ribbon, which is going very well with it. And here is a paper flower, which is handmade completely, and a pearl flat back pearl in the middle. Let me open it now. So when we open it, this is a envelope. As you can see, it's a complete square envelope, and as you can see, the paper used inside is so beautiful. Flowers are printed in this paper. And here is a accordion structure, as you can see, which got a ribbon, satin ribbon, so it can hold 6 photographs here. And here is a dedicated space for writing and for journaling is given at the end, so it can hold 12 to 13 photographs very easily. And again, here is a ribbon enclosure to close this envelope, which is semi-transparent, and it got a small photo tag, photo mat. And on its back side of this small envelope, there is a pocket which hold 1, 2, and 3. So it holds 3 different size photo mats, 2 big and 1 small. And this photo mat also got beautiful roses and a bird printed, which slides back in this pocket very easily. And here is our tag. So this was an envelope mini album. If you like it, give this video a thumbs up. If you want a tutorial of it, because it's very simple, very easy to make, so you can write in the comments. I'll upload a tutorial video of it if you guys want. Don't forget to subscribe my channel Paper Magic Neha, and you can search me on Facebook or Instagram with the same handler, Paper Magic Neha. Bye bye guys, see you soon.